care came off before the divorce, you know, she'd be like, no, come see it now. You know, bring cash in hand. I don't want this truck to go on. That's what you're looking for. Somebody mentioned. Yeah. Well, which is, LA. Yeah. 312 might be Minnesota. 310. Something like that. Yeah, when the overlays happened, you know, probably 15 years ago, they picked up another one for, what do you want to call that area? But yeah, the Los Angeles, kind of like towards the coast. I think it took 25 years to get in there. Not working with it. Anyway, I can't believe the building is this small. Mm-hmm. Well, you don't have to worry about stalling when people are going so slow. I'm trying to speed up to give you a little bit of airflow. But everybody's breaking on every damn thing. Thank you. Yeah, and she was home doing that, right? She didn't have a job then either. Let them know here, take them to the van. That would get you by, right? It's a pre-limited thing. I'm not selling it, sir. And just have them the information, put it on the fucking truck, you know? Fuck them. An action. Throw in some extras and you're still in a month. That's cheap service.